how to pull tailgate box holders. You know, undo those two bolts right there, and then grab a hammer. Boom, there you go. Just might be a little better on a box that you're trying to save.